I'm using the Mario facial spray to spray this all over my face before I apply all my makeup. For my eyes, I'm going to use the Master Conceal Concealer. I'm going to use this as a primer for my eyeshadow. I'm going to use the BH Cosmetics number 6 brush, and I'm going to go in with the color Universal from the 3502 Morphe palette. Now with the same palette, I'm going to go in with the color Risky. I'm going to use the Real Techniques Essential Crease Brush, and I'm going to put this color into the crease. Now I'm going to take the Fix Plus with my BH Cosmetics number 9 brush. And I'm going to go in with the color Ruby on the same palette. And I'm just going to pack this all on my lid. Then I'm going to go back in with the BH Cosmetics number 6 brush, and now I'm just going to buff out all the harsh lines. I honestly don't know the brand of this brush. It's an eyeliner brush, but I know I got it from Dollar General. So basically with this brush, I'm just going to go in with the same colors that I used on my eye area. Now for my lashes, I'm going to use the Tardius Mascara in the color Black. And I'm just going to pack this on because I'm not going to use eyelashes. This is the Maybelline Baby Skin Pore Eraser. Now I'm using my handy dandy beauty blender. Use that with these two foundations that I have. I'm gonna mix them together. It's the Maybelline Fit Me in the color 128. and the Revlon Color Stay in 110. Now I'm just gonna dab this all on my face. Now for concealer, I'm going to use the Tarte Shape Tape in the color Light Neutral. I'm going to put this all under my eye area, on my nose, forehead, a little bit on the side of my nose, chin, and sides of my cheeks. I'm just going to take that same Handy Dandy Beauty Blender, I'm just going to blend this out. Now I'm going to go in with the translucent powder from Laura Mercier. And I'm basically going to put this everywhere I put the concealer. For bronzer, I'm going to use the Physician's Formula in Bronze Pearl, and I'm going to use that with the BH Cosmetics number 1 brush. I love this brush for bronzing. For a little bit of highlighter, I'm going to go in with the MAC Soft and Gentle Mineralized Skin Finish. I'm going to use that with the BH Cosmetics number 4 brush. For my lippies, I'm using my favorite brand of lip. It's the Stila in color Fiery. I live for a fucking red. Now I'm just gonna set my face with the Tarte Ready Set Radiant Skin Mist. And that completes my look. If you enjoyed watching this video and you wanna see more, please subscribe. Bye guys.